How do you do it? You take a, well, if you got a pile of crap and you chop it up 34 times, it's still a pile of crap. It's duplicitous charging. They're trying to smear the guy. They're trying to take cases that nobody else would take and resurrect them. This is literally legal voodoo.